Hi, I'm Aaron Fisher, and welcome to Panic. What this trick is a vanishing deck of cards. Now, I've been in Magic 15 years, and all through that time, I always wanted to make a deck of cards disappear. But all the methods I found were either too hard, didn't look right, or they were completely impractical. And then finally, I found it. It's just a perfect close-up trick. For me, by my standards, it's in my show. I love it.
Oh my god.
Where the f*** did you put the other cards though?
Oh, sorry, I swear.
Oh my god.